Hi guys, I'm Mette and you're watching Slick Hair TV. Today I'm here with Jesper. And today our inspiration is Bonnie from How I Met Your Mother. Are you up for it?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Hi, my name is Jesper. I'm 26 years old. I come from Aarhus. I work as a kindergarten teacher and I'm here at Slick Hair Studio and I'm super happy to be here.
Mette, I was wondering, why are we always using the shampoo and conditioner before the actual haircut?
Before every good haircut, you need to get your hair washed, just so it isn't dirty and so it is in its natural position.
Looks like you're following a specific order. Can you explain that?
I always start by the right ear and go around the head. Then I take the small trimmer, go by the edges. Then I cut the top, dry the hair and thin it.
What kind of scissors are you using during the haircut?
I typically use the normal scissors to get off some length, but I also use it to thin it once in a while. And with the sculpting scissors, I always use it to remove some weight or decrease volume, or actually increase volume too sometimes.
How do I explain exactly that I want this hairstyle to your barber?
An easy way to communicate with your barber is if you bring some reference pictures or reference videos like Slick Hair TVs, because then it's much easier for your barber or hairdresser to tell you if you can get it or not.
Is it so important to use pre-styler and what effect does it have on the final hairstyle?
Pre-styler is important to use because it gives a good foundation so your hairstyle will last all day. It gives great volume and it makes your hair even more beautiful.
Why should you use hair wax?
I recommend using wax because you can modify your own personal style. If you want it shiny or matte, you can get a great texture or even more slick look if you want. So the hairstyle is done. Do you like it?
It's legendary.
Good. So I did a small fade from 3 to 6 millimeters on the sides, and then I kept a bit of length on top, around 4 centimeters. So guys, if you like this video, remember to comment down below what you think, like it and subscribe. Then you can be a part of the secret giveaway. We have 3 nice Bybelline hair products. See you guys next time.